Here's a live look right now at Sac International this afternoon, where $11.7 million is on the way to build a new pedestrian walkway. Congressman Ami Bera announced the grant today. The new pedestrian walkway is going to connect Concourse B at SMF to Terminal B.